This is a journey into sound.
In the beginning, there was Jack.
Last night, a DJ saved my life.
This music.
You'll be in love with
house music.
It's about that time. 10, 9, 8.
For the love of house, for the love of beats,
four,
for the love of dance,
3, 2, 1.
Right, okay, easy now. Craig Stewart here on the mic, Montana and Stewart here on the decks for April 2018. This is Soul Horizon, 1 hour of soulful underground dance music, broadcasting worldwide on over 100 radio stations. This month's big tune is from myself, Andy Eddy, and the gorgeous Dana Weaver. Coming out of the shots very soon on my Wiggly Worm Records imprint. One from the vault is from 1989, from Joe Manda. So stick around for that. This in the background, it's Andy Eddy again on his Edit Records imprint, along with Yannick, aka Soulful French Touch, teams up with the brilliant Michelle Rivera out of New York City. In the second hour of the show, I'll be on the decks taking you to a much deeper place on my After Dark mix sessions. For the full track listings of the show, go to the radio station's website that you're listening to right now, or you can hit us up on Facebook, SoundCloud, and Twitter. Here we go.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Dana Weaver, and you're in the mix with my guys, Montana and Stewart.
This is hot. This is Sec Lake People at the City on Germany's premier dance music label, Peppermint Jam. This is Sec out of Athens. Stunning three tracker here. Out in the shops very soon. Brilliant this. We'll be right back. Yes, I know. How good is that? It's a Solicitor featuring Time Alone. Complex Emotions, the track's called. On Slaps Up Soul. Italian-based Solicitor, a.k.a. Sebastiano DJ Filippo, teams up with, of course, top singer-songwriter. Out of the UK, Time Alone. On London's Slapped Up Soul. Next up, something tasty from Richard Earnshaw.
Hey, this is Dawn Tallman, and you're checking out my boys Johnny Montana and Craig Stewart in the mix.
No need to fear, my nature has been found. I'm happy, just to be here, spreading love all around.
Yep, has written Richard Earnshaw's sound written all over this. You know the song, brilliant vocals are from Stephen Granville. This is a mecca, track's called Dimensions. You'll know this from a few years ago on Seamus Hadji's label, Big Love. This is on his shoot-off label. He's doing some reworks and re-edits. He asked Richard personally which track he wanted to remix from back in the day, from the back catalogue, and Richard Earnshaw chose this. Done a fine job, I must say. Okay, next up, Soft Secure. Then it's ourselves with the big tune. We're going to be in the mix for the next two. I'll leave you to it.
Nelson from Somewhere in Your Record Collection, and you are in the mix with my boys Montana and Stuart.
Need the fun. don't wanna leave the trace. Into the mix and a look on the face and a crazy stare and the rhythm sees and I want in a way and I don't wanna leave the trace. The sound of my tears, oceans wide, full of fear, and I have found disguise. The funk, need the funk, yeah, I won't let go.
I can't hide it, I have to let it go.
Okay, this is the big tune of the show. This is myself, Andy Edit, and Dana Weaver. It's Up to Me. The original mix forthcoming on Wiggly Worm Records. By the time you hear this, it may be out already, but 26th of April in the shops. Can't wait. Killer song from Dana Weaver, one of Baltimore's finest. And Andy Edit, of course, from the UK. Andy and myself are going to be working very closely together, certainly for the next few projects. Okay, we continue in the mix. This is Soul Horizon for April 2018. Up the UK's finest, Distant People and Coley. Track's called Greater. Distant People, Joey Negro, of course, on fire at the moment, producing the best music of his life, in my opinion. This time on the mighty Tony Humphries imprint, Tony Records. Then, one of the biggest tunes of the year so far, Spencer Morales featuring Tashae Lerae. We're in the mix.
Stronger.
God, how good is this? If you'll know your music, this is of course a tribute to the legendary Tina Marie. That's called I Need Your Loving. Sadly no longer with us anymore. DJ Spen and John Morales have picked it up on their moniker Spencer Morales. And it's Tasha Lorraine singing this bad boy. I Need Your Loving. Terrific stuff. We're in the mix. Here we go. Okay, that's enough from us. Jormanda here, Don't You Want My Love. If you're old enough to know that, you'll be dancing around your house right now. From 1989. Peace, until next time.
And you're in the mix with Craig Stewart on After Dark Mix Sessions.
Okay, here we go. 1 hour of the deepest underground house music around. These are my After Dark Mix Sessions for April 2018. In the background, something out right now in the shops on my Wiggly Worm Records imprint. It's our Scottish deepster J-Funk. I had an EP out about a year ago. One of the tracks on there was called Already Seen. South African new boy Deco DHP remixes this jam, gives it the full treatment. The big tune this month is from myself, I hope you don't mind. It's a remix of one of mine from a while ago. A one from the vault is from 1988. For the full track listing of the show, go to the radio station's website that you're listening to right now, or you can hit us up on Facebook, SoundCloud and Twitter. here we go.
We'll be right back.
That last minute or so there of deepness without any drums is the outro to that remix done by Deco DHP. It's about 2 minutes long. Very brave to do something like that. I think it worked well. Very, very, very clever stuff. We're in the mix here. These are my drums on the next track coming in. This is Floyd Levine, track's called Humanity. This is Serious Business on a Serious label, Moon Harbour Recordings. Floyd Levine, raised in South Africa, drops it, this very cool project on the German label. This is the original mix entitled Humanity. Fantastic.
Deeper.
This is a bit tasty from the Motti Brothers. Track's called Chord Jungle. It's Seb Skalski on remix duties. Also has a Soulful House guys. He mainly is a Soulful House producer, I think. He's worked with us many times. This is his deep side. He's very good on North America's Hoyt Music.
Hi, this is Rocco, and you are in the mix with Craig Stewart.
Beautiful that. Motti Brothers, they are out of Budapest, brothers of course, and it's on a Hoyt Music North American imprint, Toronto, Canada to be precise. Told you guys many times, and I know you must know who this imprint is. It's a spin-off from Ready Works, one of my favourite deep house labels, run by Big Al. Right, okay, next up, this is myself, Craig Stewart. I released Bowshock a few months ago on its own. We got some really tasty remixes in. This is the Frankie Carbon E-Remix, forthcoming on my imprint, Wiggly Worm Records. Francisco Xavier Lidu, a.k.a. Frankie Carbon E, out of Alicante, Spain. Then we got something very tasty from Pantone, particularly good on Germany's Dance. We're in the mix. We'll be right back. Love that sort of electronic noise he has in the background all the way through this track. Check it in the background all the way through. Very effective.
We'll be right back.
sorry, but it just does not get better than this. Pantone. That's called Booyah on Germany's very cool Dance. That's D-A-N-T-Z-E. This is Sid LaRock, a.k.a. Pantone, out of Berlin on Germany's Dance. Absolutely terrific. Woohoo! Okay. Next up, another one from J-Funk. We're going to be releasing some remixes of his Eclipse track last year. And I hooked in with the Tribalism Boys. These guys are out of Germany and Italy. They are very young pretenders. Brilliant, these guys. Here we go. Maybe they were young pretenders. Their sound will mature. I like it. All right, so next up, out of Germany, Stefan Bratz, Chord in the Act. Get that, Chord in the Act. This is on the Mighty Night Grooves. beast. This is Vanco featuring Njubla Siluthu, I think that's how you pronounce it. It's the brilliant John Tejada on remix duties on Afrocentric Music, out now in the shops. Vanco, of course, out of South Africa. No idea, unfortunately, who the singer is, which is a shame. Love to credit him. John out of Los Angeles, JD doing the business here. Okay, next up, Morsi and Crames, and then one from the vault from 1988. If you're old enough, you'll know.
I'm
Okay, that's it. Thank you very much for listening. Next time we will speak. This, of course, SLF, Show Me What You Got. It's the Acid Mix Part 1 on Warriors Dance, remember them? 1988, superb. Full track listings from the show available for the website that you're listening to right now, the radio station.